So busy. So much work. So much. So what I did there was loafing at my job. In Chinese, it's 摸鱼. 摸 means to touch. 鱼 means fish. It is short for the Chinese idiom 混水摸鱼, which means catching fish in muddy water. It originally refers to the situation where people get benefits out of chaotic conditions. Now it refers to the situations where people just being lazy at work. Just like what I did there.